A nominee for Entertainer of the Year, Miranda Lambert.
Putting on my makeup, putting off the hard stuff, hoping that it passes, fakes my